And so this, of course, coming after months of political disputes, after that second free general election, after decades of military rule. What do we know at this point?